Kindness to me means thinking about the other person, whether it's a family member or a coworker, a friend, or a total stranger. Thinking about what's important to them, what their needs are, and responding to that rather than thinking about myself.
Kindness is letting go of your self-motivations and reaching into the heart of humanity so that we can all be better and all be happier.
Considerate, warm-natured, open-hearted, sympathetic. Kindness to me is helping others and just listening. I love coming to work every day at TCH because all my coworkers are very kind.
Kindness, it's a boomerang to me. Whatever you do, it's going to come back to you. Long story short, I was at a very young age and I went to the store with my dad and I really wanted a cake. And my father said, "No, we're here to buy medication for your brother." Well, this older client over there just came and bought it for me and said, "You know what, when I was younger, I really wanted my mom to get a cake for me, and she did." So it's just a way of that if you start something, it's going to go to that person, and that person is going to do something kind for someone else. And it's just a ripple. So what it starts from you, and it's going to end up somewhere else, but just knowing that you started someone's life and make a difference for them.
Kindness is doing something for somebody else to make their life a little bit easier.
Kindness is when you take a minute to make someone else feel important or cared for or needed.
Kindness to me means having the ability to put somebody else's needs before your own.